If you happen to be working with data where there is more than one type of metric within a single column, an Inforiver provides a way to set these column categories as metrics so you can do variances and comparisons. There are a couple requirements, though, to use this feature. The first requirement is that you can only have one field in the columns well. Additionally, you can only have one field in the values well. You can also not have any fields in these remaining wells. It actually has similar requirements to the columns as measure feature. So to start, we're going to come up to advanced, and we're going to turn on column as measure first. Now, right now, what it converted is each of those column categorical values for the metric, or PY sales, sales, forecast, and plan, into its own individual measures. And now we can tell Inforiver what these values represent by coming up to set version and specifying for prior year sales, that is PY, sales is AC, sales forecast is FC, and then sales plan will be PL. Select apply, and now that Inforiver recognizes these as the various comparison metrics, it is now able to create the additional columns for variances either by value or percentage.